A product of the Belarusian defense industry Hunter helicopter drone was first unveiled at the MILEX 2021 International Arms Exhibition in Minsk. We are used to think that drones are airplanes. But helicopters have certain advantages: they can hide behind the folds of the terrain, they can hover, fly behind cover and sit in ambush, until they receive a target designation, strike, and hide again. This unmanned helicopter can search for and destroy armored vehicles and manpower. According to the developers, the machine is fully robotic and controlled by a neural network. The Hunter complex includes two unmanned helicopters, a ground control station, ground flight support station and two transport platforms. The most important feature is that this helicopter is built around weapons, and not vice versa. That is, first a set of weapons was determined, and only then a helicopter was built for it. It finds targets, controls the fire, interacts with another helicopter to work in pairs. The helicopter is able to recognize a transport at a distance of up to 9 kilometers, and a person, up to 6 kilometers. The ground station allows to control two drones at once for paired outings. The complex has a gyro-stabilized optical electronic system, a sighting complex and six cameras. It has turret with a 7.62 mm Kalashnikov tank machine gun installed and an ammunition supply of 550 rounds. There are two systems for launching 857 mm unguided missiles and it is capable of using 16 anti-tank 2.5 kg bombs. All arms can only be used by or on orders of an operator. The airborne defense complex protects against attacks by radar missiles and has an automatic jammer. The payload is 200 kilograms. Maximum takeoff weight, 750 kilograms. The engine power, 271 horsepower. The fuel reserve is 180 liters. The rotor diameter is 7 meters. The maximum speed, 180 kilometers per hour. The flight duration, up to 9 hours. Maximum altitude, up to 3,000 meters. At the Army 2022 International Military Technical Forum, the BAS-750 Universal Unmanned Aerial System from the Russian helicopters holding was presented as a joint project with Belarusian partners. It is based on Hunter helicopter but there are significant differences between these two drones. The Russian BAS-750 is designed for transporting cargo and reconnaissance, aerial photography, monitoring of agricultural land, roads, water bodies, oil infrastructure, and gas, power lines, communications and pipelines. This system consists of ground control station and two helicopters with a maximum takeoff weight of 750 kilograms. The autonomous mobile system ensures continuous flight of the rotary wing drones for up to 6 hours. BAS-750 features a communication range of up to 150 kilometers. It can carry a payload of up to 200 kilograms to a distance of up to 550 kilometers and can fly at an altitude of up to 3,500 meters. Its fuel tank can contain 175 liters of fuel, enough for up to 6 hours of flight. The drone is able to deliver cargoes at 180 kilometers per hour by air. BAS-750 is equipped with an optoelectronic system, 5 day-night all-round cameras, and the ability to return to the point of departure even in the absence of satellite navigation data. It can carry additional fuel tanks, which significantly increases the duration of the UAV flight. Its length is 8.30 meters. Height, 2.27 meters. Width, 2.38 meters. Military applications include ammunition and other cargo deliveries and reconnaissance.